thing that I find problematic is this game from I'm really thankful that the Korean Cultural Center helped make this event possible. The students really learned a lot, and it's always a great experience for them to actually interact with a feature film director. She was able to capture something very special with her film, and we appreciate that she shared it with us.
It was amazing. It was so inspiring to watch because I myself struggled with bullying to some aspect growing up, so to watch that was like really inspiring and really emotional. A woman filmmaker at such a young age accomplished something and that meaningful was really, really awesome to see. Yeah.
저한테도 되게 뿌듯한 경험이었고요. 제 작업을 다시 돌아보고 되게 뿌듯하고 또 되게 자랑스럽기도 하고 그런 순간이었습니다.
저 사람들은 왜 자기가 죽을 줄 알면서도 저 일을 할까? 그런 느낌을 어떻게 관객에게 전달할까?
재밌었어요. 그 Q&A를 할 때 그 질문을 하는 학생들의 표정이나 어투에서 같이 커뮤니케이션 하고 있다는 느낌이 들었고 굉장히 한국적인 역사와 소재인데도 관심을 많이 가져주셔서 굉장히 인상 깊었습니다.
오빠에서는 이걸 어떻게 다룰 거냐?
I really enjoyed listening to the director on why he made this film and why he made the scenes that he did. I had a really good time watching this film and I would definitely see it again if I had the chance.
Right. 오랜만에 또 미국에 필름 스쿨에 오니까 옛날 학교 다닐 때 생각도 나고 마치 꼭 10년 전에 학교로 다시 돌아간 것 같은 기분이라 그때 친구들이랑 얘기하는 기분이라 굉장히 즐거웠어요. 오랜만에 느껴보는 좀 영화를 찍고 나서 즐거운 기분? 그래서 참 오길 잘했다 하는 생각이 듭니다.
Just such a beautiful masterpiece, both cinematography and through the plot as well. It was really interesting to see. Just being able to meet him 2 years after was just such a great pleasure and a big honor for me as a film student.